So, first you're on the elevator. It's kind of slow. It puts you off. The shaft lands on the first floor.
Sorry, what is this again?
It's a dream. Anyway, then you start walking down the hall. You see a door. It doesn't open. So then you're a little scared. You walk a little bit faster.
Okay.
And in the dream, you turn down another hallway. There's another door at the end. You don't want to go through it, but you know you have to. So you start walking and you go a little bit further, but you see it on the ground, so you stop.
See what?
A dollar.
A what?
Just a dollar bill. Then you know it. You know what's gonna happen. But the thing is, you can't stop it. You keep going down that long hallway. It's scary. It's really scary.
Okay.
You reach the door at the end of the hallway and then you open it. But you close your eyes. You know you're not supposed to look at him.
Him?
The man. The man that's standing there.
You said this was just a dream, right? It's not real?
Yeah.